y'all back on the videos. Y'all see we got Kiss, you feel me? Now this is the first time I know that I've like actually sat down and watched a video of Kiss and heard like a full-fledged song of Kiss. The only time I've heard Kiss is literally the movie Role Models. That's the only time I've heard Kiss. You remember that movie? I done played that movie like 30,000 damn times.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about? With the little kid that do the little the sword shit and then the little black little kid. Man, you know what I'm saying? You remember that? Role Models.
Yeah, if you show
me. What's dude name? That did the, he did the one show. When I show you, don't know exactly what I'm talking about. This.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, so that's the first time, like, I've heard of Kiss is when I watched that movie. Other than that, like, I haven't, you feel me? So,
yeah.
We wanted to react to some Kiss. You ain't heard of them?
No.
Yeah, so definitely gotta get into some Kiss. Now it says here that this is American rock band formed in New York City in January of 1973. Paul Stanley, Gene Simmons, Ace Frehley, I don't want to say his last, y'all know I don't like that. And Peter Criss, I think, is that how you said it? Yeah, right here. I'm saying.
Yeah.
So, huh? I thought you said that was my name.
No.
Yeah. But it also says here, and I'm gonna make this pretty fast, you feel me? But I gotta hit y'all with some stuff so we get a little bit familiar with the group. It also says here, sold more than 75 million records worldwide, 30 gold albums, the most of any band from the United States. So that's crazy as hell. You know what I'm saying? 14 platinum albums, 3 of which earned multi-platinum. Crazy as hell again, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And in 2014, Kiss were inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, which I kind of already, like, you know what I'm saying, thought of that, like, damn,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Kiss was ranked by MTV as the 9th greatest metal band of all time. 10th on VH1's 100 greatest artists of hard rock list. That's lit as, like, all that, this is lit as hell, you know what I'm saying? And then it says 3rd best metal and hard rock live band of all time. Now this is by Loudwire magazine, pretty sure. But definitely go ahead and check this out, see what it's about, you feel me? Hopefully y'all seeing this right now, you feel me? Y'all know I be getting blocked out the mug, you feel me? So, you know what I'm saying? If we get blocked, I mean, all we can do is dispute it, man. Drop it on another day, but we gonna try, you know what I'm saying? But y'all already know, y'all new to the channel, hit that like button, hit that subscribe, and let's get in this video.
Kisses doorbell.
Mm-hmm. Can't hear?
No.
Let me see. I don't know why I do that. Well, they spitting out blood. Hold on. First of all, we're gonna stop right there. Why they doing that, you know what I'm saying? Then on top of that, why they got paint and shit like on their face? Like why they dress like clowns? They're clowns, right? I don't wanna make it sound
bad, know,
like
that.
Like, cause you know clown, you say clown in 2022, people be thinking, you know what I'm saying? Clown dinner just feel like you a clown.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? 2020. But nah, for real. Like why they, you know what I'm saying? I wanna know the background.
I like the faces.
I do too. I mean, you know what it remind me of though? They probably gonna hate me for this shit, but it kinda remind me of like the Slipknot type.
Yeah.
That's why I asked them.
But it's like a different vibe.
Yeah, obviously, yeah. I mean it's Slipknot and Kiss. I mean that's two different.
Plus you know they painted their face.
Yeah.
The other one had masks.
Yeah, but still, this is like the two groups concept. That we, yeah. Yeah, that, you know what I'm saying? So I just want to, you know what I'm saying? And why are you spitting out damn blood? Shit, crazy. Why couldn't I spit out blood? So basically with them is they just with that women shit. You know what I'm saying? They even got, you know what I'm saying? Hold on, let me go back. They even got the women heads like deer on their walls. You know what I'm saying? Crazy. On their walls. You know what I'm saying? What the hell? Is that a monkey? I knew I wasn't tripping. Like, what the hell is going on? What the hell?
That was tight.
They just wild. Like, this whole video was tight as hell.
Yeah, he broke the whole guitar thing.
Yeah, at first, I didn't think he was going.
I thought it was like, you know how they were doing that.
I didn't think it was going to break because he hit it a couple times. Then that one was shattered.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one was shattered. That was definitely crazy. Definitely wild, though.
Yeah, no cap. Liked
it. It was definitely wild. Which I already know. Definitely appreciate y'all for tuning in with us. This is definitely amazing. So make sure y'all comment down below and, let us know on more videos, Chris, because we'll definitely be reacting to Chris from now on. I say Chris from now on. I'm so used to saying that too. But Chris from now on, definitely got to get it out there. But you already know, appreciate y'all tuning in with us. Make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Catch y'all next time.